My name is Nova, and I'm a sneaker reseller. Join me in my journey where I turn hype sneakers into riches. We are going to go for the Union Jordans.
Yeah, just hit manual.
Yeezy 700 V3s are dropping today. I'm going to go super duper hard on this.
Got one.
Oh, there's another one. This is going crazy, bro. It just keeps coming in.
Let's go, got one.
Here is an update on some of the sales that I made on Flight Club, Stadium Goods, and GOAT. Almost like it's not even real. They look so nice. Tomorrow we have Supreme Week 2. And then the day after that, we have Jordan 1s dropping. Might have to activate the cheat code again for that, but we'll see how I end up doing on the next episode.
Apparently, the Jordan 1 Tokyos in the GS sizes is going to be dropping on Shoe Palace. These are super duper duper limited. If I'm not mistaken, the GS sizes didn't really drop anywhere in the US as far as first come first serve, except for Nike sneakers, which really isn't a first come first serve. But anyways, it says they're going to be dropping on Shoe Palace, but every time they did drop on Shoe Palace, they always loaded out of stock. We'll see if they actually drop it this time, and if they do, I will be ready with a cheat code and cheat code proxies. So in about 40 minutes, it's all gonna go down. We'll see what happens. Oh wow, bro, it loaded out of stock again. I had a feeling. Okay, so next up we got Supreme. I'm actually not going super hard on this drop. I'm gonna be going for some anoraks, some sweaters, and if I do get one of the sweaters, I think I'll keep one as a personal. I really like those. Not running too many tasks, kind of just like a YOLO setup. So we'll see if we get anything.
We got 7 of these that came in. I do have to say that the Yeezy supply shipping speed is absolutely on point. I remember when Yeezy supply shipping speed would take forever. But yeah, it looks like that is not the case anymore. Keep it up.
Today we have a lot of drops. We have Yeezy slides, we have Jordan 1 biohacks, and we have Dunk disrupts. However, out of all of these, the thing that I'm going to be really focused on is the grade school sizes for the Jordan 1 biohacks, but hopefully we can get a lot of each shoe. So let's see how we end up doing.
Hi, I don't wanna fuck with you, but baby, you're my type. Nah, I won't even lie, I'm feeling whiskey, tummy ice. Let's go back to mine and watch scary movies all night. Shawty, you're like Margot Robbie, she got them blue eyes. This ain't no my hand, this on the shawty, she's so sweet. She's so sweet. When I am with her,
oh, past splash? Come on, are you gonna check out? I don't have, like, my wrath is on the other computer. What a tease, bro. Every notification. Payment decline? Bro, you are messing with me. An error has occurred, bro. That should have been 3.
If that girl had died, that hope belongs to the streets.
To the streets.
Oh my god, finally. I got one. I got one. It's a miracle. Yes. So I actually got to apparently this first one that says payment declined. It went through because I got an email for it. Okay, so there's going to be a lot of things happening at 10 o'clock, and to be honest with you, I'm really overwhelmed right now, like how much I have to set up. So yeah, I feel like I'm gonna make a lot of mistakes. Just have to hope for the best.
Let's dance like an 80s movie. I'm feeling full loose, baby, let's get groovy. You look like ceremony, younger, you're a cutie. Shawty, I'm your punch, you're my singing beauty. Looking like a queen in a red dress.
Shawty,
you so fine, where you got a flex? I just want a cup, baby, you a 10. You my ride or die, tell me my VA. You just made me blue.
Three.
When I see you, I go woo. I think I'm full of
prism is fucking destroying this shit. What the fuck?
Oh
my god. Prism is crushing it.
Wanna know if you're right, cause we can chill at mine and stare at the stars in the sky. Pull up in the far and then I skirt. Man, with my fans, where you flirt. I just call your love, but I'm hurt.
Yo, every time I think about you, I wanna snort a line, feeling like
Jerry. Oh god, when I'm True Palace.
Every time looking for a new bitch like
you. Apparently Tokyo's, wait, what? Yeah. Oh no way, Tokyo's went live. Drop in the US.
Cause when you asked the fuck, I said bitch, maybe. I got no time for these hoes.
I got no time,
cause I got no time.
How many of these are cancelled? No cancels yet. Amazing.
Straight flow, straight from the ozone. Fucker than she momo. Hey, me and Bubblegum.
No, dude, my prism just cracked.
Never really like the flex, but she finally off my mind.
Oh my god, prism, stop, bro.
My granny, thank you, next.
Prism. Work with me here. You've been doing so well. You can do it. I should have had backups. Ooh, I checked out something. Yes, buddy, I checked out a slipper. Oh, I got one. Oh, I got more. Oh my god, it's destroying.
I've been on my grind, you know I do this like every day. I will never change, you know I'ma just gonna stay the same. I'ma stay the same. Cause you call me whenever, cause I be getting a cheddar. I get a bread on a fresh and learn from all my errors.
Dude, I'm getting so many. I got 10 checkouts now. Wow. Now, okay, now checkouts are actually going fast. Now they're actually going fast.
She got a kick in her face so far. She got a kick in her face so far. She got a kick in her face so far. She got a kick in her face so far. She got a kick in her face so far. She got a kick in her face so far. She got a kick in her face so far. She got a kick in her face so far.
So that drop went all right. I got a pretty good amount of pairs. However, I feel like I could have definitely done better. Prism wasn't crashing as often as it did, and if I had a backup set up in case Prism did not work out. Anyways, a few things did come in the mail today. We got these in the size 11 with a damaged box from Concepts. Sick. And then we got two Yeezy slides that came in. I didn't take this drop too seriously. I kind of just let Polaris run, but the profit margins on these are like absolutely mind-blowing. You basically double or triple your money depending on the size that you get, just because these are super duper cheap. And I definitely should have gone for the other colorways as well. So if you managed to get a lot of these, then you definitely made yourself a good amount of money.
I sell on my neck and I'm flexing. Call me Ty, dollar sign, cause I be counting blessings. All these other girls show me affection. Shawty is a pretty.
First batch of biohacks came in the mail today. By the way, I realized that one of the sizes that I got were size 3.5. I think that is like the smallest size I've ever copped in the GS size. Prices on biohacks are absolutely fantastic right now. I believe at the moment the men's sizes are going for around $270 to $300 depending on the size. So that's pretty good news for me. It looks very fruity. I do have to say, this blue is very beautiful, and so is this brown. I don't know how I feel about all the like colors, basically like neon. I don't know, a bit too much for my personal taste, but I can see why people like these. They do look like a work of art in hand. By the way, something absolutely crazy has happened. Cyber is going to push out an update that supports Shoe Palace. So this means anybody that owns Cyber now has access to a really good Shoe Palace bot, because it seems like their beta testing for that module was pretty successful. And speaking of Shoe Palace, there are a number of Jordan 1s that are going to be restocking tomorrow. So we'll see how Cyber ends up doing. I'm personally not going to be using Cyber just because the bots that I've been using have been quite reliable. But yeah, I would imagine it would be much more difficult to do, being that more people have access to it. But we'll see what ends up happening on the next episode.
I've been getting some questions about how to join my private reselling group, Notify. We are restocking very limited memberships this weekend, so if you want to join, your chance to do so is coming up on the 19th and 20th of September. The purchase link is going to be tweeted out at Notify on the date and time of restock, so be sure to give us a follow if you're still looking to join. For more information about the group, you can visit notify.org and check out the success that our members experience at twitter.com/notify.